नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, मैं सर डॉक्टर स्वाति के एस असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ शास्त्र एंड भाषा कल्पना ज्योति विद्यापीठ उमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। सो टुडे वी विल डील रिगार्डिंग द क्वाथा कल्पना। क्वाथा और कषाय कल्पना दिस इज वन अमंग द पंचविध कषाय कल्पनास। सो एज यू नो पंचविध कषाय कल्पनास आर फाइव नंबर्स। दे आर स्वरस कल्पन, कल्क कल्पन, क्वात कल्पन, हिम कल्पन एज वेल एज द फांट। सो क्वाथा कल्पन, so the term quatha is basically derived from the root word quathana, which literally means the process of the boiling. So word quatha is derived from the root word quath nishpake, quath nishpake. And here like shrutha, shitha, kashaya, niruha, so these are the synonyms of the quatha. Shrutha, shitha, kashaya, niruha, these are the synonyms for the quatha. So coming to the importance of the quatha, so quatha is utilized like for both internally as well as externally for the therapeutic purpose. And quatha can be divided into two. So for the therapeutic purpose, that is for the internal as well as external administration, external use also can be given. And for the other purpose, like for the secondary preparations and for the bhavana and the or the maharana or the shodhana etc., quatha is used. And externally it is used in case of the vrana, prakshalan, kandusha, kavala etc. And for internal administration, like it is mentioned in many ways depending upon the types of quatha for treatment for various disease. And different types of kashayas are mentioned in classics for both the purpose. So moreover, this quatha is essential basic preparation of other kalpanas as like grita kalpana, taila kalpana, valeha, rasakriya, asava and arista etc. and used as bhavana dravyas for the vatis as well as for preparing the vatis also. So next, coming to the definitions. So definition according to Sharangadhar Madhyam Khand, second chapter 1 to 2 shloka number, it was mentioned like paniya shodasha gunam शून्ये द्रव्यपलेक्षिपेत् दृक्पात्रे क्वातेत् ग्राह्यम् अष्टमांशावशेषितं तज्जलं पायेत् धीमान् को उष्णं बुद्वाग्निना साधितम्। सो क्वाता इज द लिक्विड प्रिपरेशन ऑब्टेन्ड बाय बॉइलिंग वन पार्ट ऑफ द सेलेक्टेड द्रव्य इन अ कोर्स पाउडर फॉर्म अलॉन्ग विथ 16 पार्ट्स ऑफ द वाटर। So the mixture is reduced to 1/8 part and then filtered, and this filtrate is called as the quatha. So next, according to the Charaka Sutra 4th chapter 7th shloka number, it is mentioned that vahano tu quatitham dravyam shrutamahu chikitsakaha. So the liquid boiled over agni is called as the shrutha or the quatha. Next, coming to the synonyms, Sharangadhar Madhyam Khand, second chapter, second shloka number, it is mentioned, Shruta Kwata Kashayascha Niryuhascha Nigatyate. As I told, Shruta, Shita, Kashaya, Niryuha, Kada, etc. are the synonyms of the Kwata. So next, coming to the ratio of the water on the basis of Dravya Sabhava. So here, according to Sharangadhar Madhyam Khand, it is mentioned that चतुर्गुणं मृदु द्रव्ये कठिने अष्टगुणं जलं तथा च मध्यमे द्रव्ये दध्यात् अष्टगुणं पयः अत्यंत कठिने द्रव्ये नीरं षोडशिकं मतम्। सो हियर इफ द ड्रग इज सॉफ्ट देन 4 टाइम्स ऑफ वाटर इज यूज्ड फॉर प्रिपेयरिंग द क्वाथ। That is, if the drug is mrudu dravya, then 4 times of water is used. And if the drug is madhyama, that is medium, then 8 times of water is used. And if the drug is hard or katina, then also 8 times of water is used for preparing the kwatha. And if the drug is too hard, that is atyanta katina, then 16 parts of water is used for preparing the kwatha. And next, come to the ratio of water on the basis of Dravya Pramana. So, Sharangadhar Madhyam Khand, 9th chapter, 4 to 5 shloka number, it is mentioned that कस्यादिथ फलं यावत् क्षिपेत् षोडशिकं जलं तत् ऊर्ध्वं कुडवं यावत् भवेत् अष्टगुणं पयः प्रस्थादिथ क्षिपे नीरं खारी यावत् चतुर्गुणं. सो इफ द ड्रग्स इफ यू आर टेकिंग फ्रॉम वन कर्षा टू वन फल देन 16 टाइम्स ऑफ वाटर इज एडेड एंड इफ यू आर टेकिंग ड्रग फ्रॉम वन फल टू वन कुडव 8 times of water and from one prastha to one khari and more 4 times of water should be added. So next coming to the precaution part. So precaution is that only like coarse powder form of the drug for the kwata preparation is used and like chemically inert vessel should be used for boiling the kwata and mild to moderate fire is maintained throughout the process of the boiling and the vessel should not be kept open throughout the boiling process. So here if you close the vessel should be kept open throughout the boiling process. So if we if you place the lid or if we close the vessel while boiling the kwatha, so the shleshmamsha what is from the mixture it will not get out and as a result what will happen is that the end product of the kwatha it will be like to guru for the digestion and will not get any desired effect of the kwatha. So we have to open the vessel and we should not close during the preparing the kwatha. So this is regarding the today's topic Kwatha Kalpana. So if you have any queries please do mention in the comment box so that I can resolve it. Thank you.